This video will show you how to replace the built-in battery in your ThinkPad. The process in this video will work for the ThinkPad X9-14 Gen 1. You'll need a screwdriver kit, a non-metallic pry tool, and 15 minutes of your time. Caution! To avoid damaging your device with electrostatic discharge, work on a hard flat surface, use an anti-static wrist strap and mat, or discharge static by touching a grounded piece of metal. Caution! To avoid possible injury, do not open, disassemble, or service any battery unless you are competent to do so and ensure that you carefully follow all instructions provided by Lenovo. Do not crush or puncture the battery. Do not short circuit the battery or expose it to water or other liquids. Keep the battery away from children and animals. Keep the battery away from fire. First, you must disable your built-in battery before removing any parts. Make sure to disconnect your power adapter from the computer. Press the power button. Tap the F1 key repeatedly to enter the setup menu. Select the config menu. Select the power menu option. Select the disable built-in battery menu option. Select yes in the confirmation box. The system will shut down and the battery is disabled. Loosen the four captive screws on the bottom of the system. The captive screws do not come out of the base cover assembly. Do not try to remove them. Starting at the hinges, use a non-metallic pry tool to unclip the cover and remove the cover from the system. Disconnect the battery cable from the system board. Loosen four captive screws on the built-in battery. The captive screws do not come out of the battery, do not try to remove them. Carefully lift the battery and remove the battery from the system. Important! Do not put the battery in trash that is disposed of in landfills. Do not dispose of your battery with your household waste. Comply with local ordinances or regulations when disposing of the battery. For recycling information, go to lenovo.com/recycling. Before inserting the battery into the system, inspect the battery bay area to ensure there are no sharp objects, foreign objects, or screws that could puncture the battery. Make sure to check for loose screws or other metal debris that may be stuck to magnetized areas such as speakers or lid magnets. Insert the tabs on the bottom of the built-in battery into the slots and lower the battery into place. Tighten four captive screws on the built-in battery. Connect the battery cable to the system board. Place the cover onto the chassis, inserting the edge opposite the hinges first, and press down around the edges to secure the clips. Tighten the four captive screws on the bottom of the system. Plug in the power adapter and connect it to your computer to re-enable the built-in battery. To learn more about your device, go to pcsupport.lenovo.com.